David, and you hear the response from the fans with the superpowers walked out. Nikita Koloff and the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
You know what, Tony Schiavone, there's a storm brewing across this great land of ours. Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, and Nikita Koloff are in the eye of that storm. We know what it's like to be in the eye of the storm. Nikita, my man, got me dressed up for Siberia, brother, but remember this. Nikita Koloff, the only man Ivan Koloff can walk around Siberia without a shirt on. Don't you be coming out of here, Ivan Koloff, start running down Dusty Rhodes, much less Nikita Koloff. You're talking to the American Dream. You over here, Daddy. Whatever Nikita did it because he wanted to, and he has no law. He has nobody to answer to but himself, just like Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Nature boy Ric Flair, color yourself pretty, you understand? Oh, Lord, isn't he pretty? Big cars, fancy rings. Some of the ladies aren't as pretty as he makes them out to be, you understand? You can always find the dog at 3 o'clock in the morning. You know what I mean? And most of them be roofing. But Dusty Rhodes gets his around 9. Cocktails, dinner, lunch, and then evening play, you understand? Them are the ladies of the evening. The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, comes for Tully Blanchard now, wearing something belong to me. You understand? You need to buy you something. You need to go get you something while you can. Because the money now gonna come back to Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Nikita Koloff, they gonna eat some steel in the next upcoming weeks around this country. Yeah, I'm pretty. I know I'm pretty. But I'm most of all the baddest man around in the world today. Nikita Koloff can do it anytime.
The most fucking American Dream was a big test for Nikita. You see, I learned many different things about you, Ric Flair. I learned I can thank you, how you like to say, you best shot, you figure four, and you know defeat me. I know quit. I know give up. I know, Ric Flair, you cannot defeat me, and I know I can defeat you. You see, it's going to take one mistake. And you're going to get hit with a Russian sickle, and you're going to go down. You see, Ric Flair, it's a far from over. And you, Uncle Ivan, you say, I have a dream to be world heavyweight champion. What are you right? And you say you're going to try and stop me. You're going to try to ruin. Well, maybe you forget American Dream said before. For me, there is no law. You see, you cannot stop me. I know I go to Kremlin, to nobody. Uncle Ivan, you stay out of my face. American Dream, Ric Flair is far from over. I will be new world heavyweight champion someday.
The superpowers, and back with more right after this timeout.